Hi, and welcome to another video. In today's video, I would like to go through some issues with the Andel Q888 mic. I bought this mic more than a year ago, and I have been using it since then for YouTube and TikTok. That's the primary purpose that I bought this mic for. But I eventually found out some issues that had to be resolved to be able to use the mic correctly. I have done a review of this mic and it is on my channel, so if you want to go check that video out, you can do that if you want to. Now, this is not a sponsored video. I'm not promoting this mic by any means, but I would like to go through some issues that people have been experiencing when using this mic, because also I posted on TikTok about this mic and a lot of people went and bought it and have found some problems with it that I'm going to go through in this video, in case you're looking to get one in the future, or perhaps you've had one lying around and you haven't been able to use it. In a moment, I'm going to show you the crucial part that you need to be able to use this mic with your phone. Now, if you want to use this mic with your computer, with your laptop or whatever, then you don't really have to worry about this component. So as you can see, this is an adapter slash splitter that you're going to need for your mobile device if you would like to use this mic with your phone. You have two different ports here, and you want to focus on locating the port that has a little mic icon to be able to use that for your phone as a mic. I got this adapter actually with a gaming headset that I bought a couple years ago, and since then I've been using it all the time with this mic and I haven't had any issues with it. It's been actually pretty good, so you will be able to probably find something like this on takealot.com. In fact, I'm going to look for a product similar to this. I will be putting the link in the description for this product if you would like to pick it up for your mic. Now, these issues are pretty easy to solve because it's got to do with how you use the mic. Now, I'm just going to put the box one side. So as you can see, I got the mic close to my mouth, but if I were to hold it further away, you notice there's a lot more echo. There's a lot less condensation with your voice. Also, when I started using this mic, I used to always use it like this. But what happens is that there's a barrier here. There's like a barrier on this mic, which is made for support, I believe. Using the mic like this may block your voice a little bit. So what you want to do is you want to turn the mic over so you're speaking directly on the side of the mic to get the best quality out of this mic. Like I said earlier, the distance is important because, you know, you don't want that echo. You want it to be condensed and crisp. Now, this is quite a budget mic, but you can definitely pick it up for a few hundred rand, I believe, plus minus a few hundred rand. I will also put the link in the description for this mic if you want to pick this mic up, and you will be able to see the price from there. I don't know what the price is as of today, but you'll have to go ahead and see. But it is quite cheap, and you will be able to use this for YouTube, TikTok, even if you want to make conference calls with it. I believe it will be more than good enough to use. I have been using this mic also for my live streaming on TikTok. What I do is I just put the tripod stands out like this, and I place it just on the table in front of me like this, and I do the Bible reading like so. And so the echo is a little bit of a problem from this distance. That is the only problem with this mic, is it does have that echo if you do not have it close to your mouth. So as you can see, if I bring it closer, you will see there's much less echo. And that is the trick with using this mic if you want good quality. I think that's pretty much all we're going to be going through in this video to cover up all the issues with this mic. So thank you very much for watching this video. If you would like to see more of this kind of content with reviews, tech stuff, how to grow on TikTok, how to, you know, do all these things, you can check my videos out as well. I have made a video on how to grow on TikTok, but nevertheless, if you want to subscribe, be sure to do so drop a like and a comment if you would like to as well. And if you have any suggestions on any issues, or if you have any suggestions on future videos, please drop that in the comment section as well. Thank you very much for watching this video. God bless and have a great day or evening or whenever you're watching this. Peace, and I'll see you in the next one.